guys, this is my background setup here. I'm making a video right now of the AGSM because tomorrow is Gabriela's birthday. There's Gabi in her right here sleeping and everything and stuff. And Hayes right here too. She's not really phone well too, so she's gonna be on the end of the video, but not, you know, up and moving all about. So, you know what I mean. But this girl right here, Gabriela, is still sleeping. Her birthday's gonna be tomorrow. And my goal on this section right here in my kitchen is getting ready and decorating the cake for Gabriela's birthday tomorrow. So, I'm not gonna ruin everything in this AG sample. You guys are gonna find out because I'm working on it right now today. So, you know, I don't want to spoil it for none of y'all. You know what I mean. And there's this setup right here. I had recycled like my balloon I got for my birthday and everything. When all the air had come out of it, I had cut up the part with cut up around it. I said happy birthday. And I said before with the backdrop and everything, I used like tablecloths for this and tablecloth for the adult size table. And this I had gotten long time from AG Baby Girl, if you know what I mean, with mini Samantha. So this is just like a back scene I have, and there's also right there, it's a part of a Christmas. There's like my Christmas doll, Christmas tree there. So you know, so that's all for now because I'm just here like doing this AGSM thing here as well, making my videos and trying to be active on all of you guys' YouTube channel and all that. So you should check out her, by the way, Sparkle Fire Production. She made great videos and she's amazing. You know what I mean. She's a great job too. So I will also put this as a shout out thing too, because I'm kind of featuring other people's, or just said age doll collectors, YouTube videos, and stuff like that. So, you know, this is like all I'm trying to do and stuff like that. So I'm gonna like get back. And also, I'm trying to keep myself hydrated too with some Hawaii tropical drinks with a surfing dude on that. Some of you guys might understand what I'm trying to say here, so. So anyways, this is the back scene setup and stuff like that, if you know what I mean. I also have TikTok / Musical.ly to like show you guys one like me doing AGSM with my dolls, setting up the background and everything. So when I'm done with this, I'm gonna like try to see and get the video from there and put it on here. So you know. So there you guys have it, the video of my dolls on TikTok / Musical.ly decorating all the D's and stuff like that, AGSM stop motion and stuff. So I'm gonna like post this and everything. And after that, you guys are gonna have like see two videos. Whenever I get this one post, I'm gonna be finishing off the Gabriela's birthday party surprise thing. You guys know what I mean. So, thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. And thank you so much for 166 subscribers. But that's not all. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna tell you that because I'm trying to get there for like in December, so I can try to get that countdown to Christmas set. So I can make the greatest countdown to Christmas AGSM using that set. If you know what I mean. You guys are gonna see amazing Christmas scene setup soon in December. So, you know. So stay tuned for that. Just make sure you like and subscribe to this video. And I also had posted an unboxing and stuff like that of Gabriela. So you also make sure you check that out too. So, hope you enjoyed this video. And as I said before, make sure you like and subscribe. See ya. Bye.